Hi guys, how are you? My name is Hassan Ali Khalid and you are watching me on a new video. In this MS Word tutorial, we are going to cover up how to convert any text in a superscript text. For example, on the screen, you can see here that we have a text here and this text is called first. And as we know, this is the first position. We can say the first, it's written in a first with the one and ST. One is at the base and in the normal style, and ST is on the super level, on the upper level of the numeric digit 1. How to create this? There are two ways to create. The very first thing is that some of the rules or some of the function or features automatically detect that you want to create a superscript of this word. For example, on the screen, if I press 2 and T, it represents second. So as I soon press the space bar, it will automatically detect that the user wants to create a superscript of the second word. So it will automatically created this option on this feature like this. So the next part is the tricky part, and that is if I want to create something like this, then how will I use feature inside the MS Word? So in the next, I just simply press enter, and now I just simply press X 2, and when now as I click or press the space bar, nothing happens. So for this instance, we are going to use a feature called superscript. So I will highlight the superscripted text, which I want to show on the top of the X, and click here. Here we have this option, and as you can see, we have a superscript tooltip here, and just click once. It will automatically move it to the upper side of the X, or it makes X square. And also rest of the, you can also do repeat this word, repeat this formatting on any other text too. For example, if I simply press the minus here and then I just press here Z, Y, and now I want to superscript Y, then I will again click here into the this button here. It will go up on this area on the upper side of the Z here. So this is a very easy tutorial for those who are looking for how to create a superscript inside the MS Word. You can easily do this. It's pretty easy. So be sure to like this video if this video helps you, and also subscribe my YouTube channel. And there are a bunch of other tutorials also available on my YouTube channel. You can watch which are totally for free. And if you want exercise files, then you can easily visit my website, which is HassanAliKhalid.com, and links are inside description. You can easily follow me on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, and you can also join my group on Facebook. Thank you very much and take care.